Awesome Kills with their brand new track, Rainy Day. I hope it's raining breakdowns. Why waste time? Love the new singles. Let's go, Nick Knock merch. If Banger Spotify playlist, I'll be streaming at Twitch ref his views. So let's say twitch.tv/NickNocturnal. Link in description below. Come hang out. Don't forget, tomorrow we have Andy Glass from We Came as Romans joining the stream with us, checking out all the new bangers of the week that we did not get to check out on my YouTube. 5 p.m. EST tomorrow. Don't miss out. Let's go, man. I'm excited. They like loud noises. She ain't doing so good.
Oh. Run.
Whoa! Okay, we're in it.
Crawl through the holes in the evidence where evil is taking up residence. No faith in what red and white will say. They save the truth for a rainy day.
This is very different. Okay. Oh. Oh, nice little harmonic minor twist there. Always with the hooks. Ace. Good chunky ass riff. This is a little different from the previous singles, but I'm smacking with it. Bro, was she playing like Left 4 Dead 2? We're gonna get a nice McGordon smasher, aren't we? Daddy McGordon. Give me the electronic smash.
You die.
Yep. I can't tell what's bullets and what's drum kick. Cars, okay. What an interesting chorus, jeez. It's like if Bring Me the Horizon Sent Paternal was inkified, chorus-wise. Oh, damn. Spencer looks a little scary, buddy. Ew.
Run.
Oh, we ain't done yet. Nope. Oh, oh no. She dead, bro. Are we getting another jump scare? I'm not okay with this.
18 hours until he's back on the street, and all we got's another fucking videotape.
The fiancé dies in this tape too, doesn't she?
Click on the link in the description. Is this an interactive video game now? What? And then it's done. Okay. Sick. Yeah, alright, let's get into it. Ink. Yeah, so guitar work. This is very much way more of a vocal production kind of focus track, right? A little more simplistic than some of the other tracks so far, but nonetheless, still hit. But yeah, guitar work was, I mean, like, the main riff was solid. I liked it. It was pumping. It was good. There was always, like, a lot of energy. I was missing some of them juicy, like Little Dan, like chromaticism, like stuff like that. But I get it. The song didn't really call for it. But yeah, like good guitar work, like just no complaints. But there wasn't anything like necessarily. Same thing with drums. Good energy, but nothing that really kind of stood out as much from the other tracks and bass too. Vocal. Let's talk about this. All right. So Spencer. Mainly a fully clean song, which again, like they've done before, and they do a great job. Spencer has a beautiful, clean voice. I love the melodies. The verses were fun. It was an interesting choice of the pure cleans because those verses were still pretty aggressive, right? So the choice there of do I do screams, do I do sing screams or cleans really kind of all have their own different vibe. And even change almost the vibe of the instrumental, even though it's not part of the instrumental, right? So I was very interested to see him go with like the pure cleans. I liked it. It was definitely different. It was fun. I think it was a great choice, to be honest. The chorus, very, very good melodies. I don't think Spencer, melody-wise, can write a bad chorus at this point. I just think he, you know, if there's a bad one, he's just like, nope, this is, he doesn't let it happen. You know, like, he is ridiculously good at those hooks when it comes to vocal melodies and rhythmic placements. Yeah, awesome job, no complaints. And then a few rars he did were great, right? Overall audio, simpler song than I'm used to from them, what they have done, right? But in terms of, I guess, the previous singles, a bit simpler, but good. That's, I guess, the best basic overview I can kind of give on it. Good chorus, good hook. Again, remind me of like Bring Me the Horizon, Semp Eternal, if it was inkified with like those darker chord progression twists, which they throw a lot of in there. The verses were fun. The breakdown was chunky. Yeah, like it was a good, simple song. Nothing really else to say. Really cool video. They go all out, man. They mad respect for the videos. They give it their all. Overall, like again, good track. It's simple and it's good and it's got a good hook. Like I'd give it a 3.75 or a 4, right? Nothing super crazy that made me go, good track though. Literally no complaints. If you guys like this song, be sure to go show them the love. Link to the original video is down below in the description. And if you like this video, hit the subscribe button down below. Comment your thoughts. Would love to hear it. Nick Knock merch. If banger Spotify plus. I'll be streaming on Twitch after this video. So let's say twitch.tv/NickKnock. Link in the description below. Come hang out. Again, don't forget tomorrow, Friday, 5 p.m. EST, we have Andy Glass from We Came as Romans joining us on the stream, checking out all the new bangers of the week that we didn't get to check out on YouTube. Do not miss it. A lot of music came out today. Be there. All right. Anyways, want to give a special thanks to a few of my patrons. Thank you guys so much for it. Really appreciate it. If you yourself are interested in Patreon, a bunch of cool perks on the tap tracks. My screen description below. If you want to watch more videos from me, click right over here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time.